away from here.
Jesus, let me live through this.
Lesson from the Almighty.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Please, no.
Psst, hey.
Don't hurt me, please.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
When it's my time to go, I'll be ready. I got right with God and my kids.
So I'm driving along. This is all
off the street! Off the street!
Now I gotta listen to nigger music, hippie music, all kinds of bullshit.
You could always turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio, not some mystery nigger radio.
I don't know what to tell you then, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read then.
Huh?
Spend some time. God damn. Oops.
What's up, Uncle?
I think you're a criminal, you'll never mind. Get out of here.
Maybe I'll go home after this.
Well, you don't have to be awfully sweet to me.
Of course I'll be sweet. Whatever you want.
You ever been tickled by a millionaire?
Baby! I want it all, and then some. Oh! This is some bad acid, man. Bad fucking shit. I can't feel my face. I can't feel my face. Where's my fucking
Get sending this fucker to him.
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
This is some bad acid,
spread
man.
The word.
Bad
any woman needing help
shit.
Should go to the Pierce Hall.
I can't feel my...
Thank you.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
just want to wear that ass like a hat, girl.
Brother, brother, calm down. You have to use a lot of touch is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking animal acts like I'm the one who got him hooked on skag.
And don't call for you beating on him. Look, the one thing the old nigger who was running the hollow had going for him, he kept his people in line, and he didn't rock the boat too much. Which fucking Richie do the same.
Yeah, well, I ain't gonna bow and scrape to no nigger just to sell a little dope.
Playtime's over!
Huh?
We shut
well,
down.
Get away!
Who you want to bleed?
Run as fast as you can.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them. Sal's everything wrong with this little twisted corner of the country you have here. A grubby fuck who thinks he can buy a name for himself.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes. I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole. Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it? Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end. Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club. All right. When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Huh?
Life's short.
Yours is about to get you.
Jesus Christ!
We have to get out of here!
Run! Run!
Monte, run!
You ought not be here.
Get out of here! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! We have to go! We have to get out of here!
Find that voice of the hollow chew. His fucking lies.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
What? Eric, shoot that asshole!
Get out of here! Oh.
Move to Taiwan.
Hey there, kitty cat. Where do you want to grab a bite?
I don't know, but I'm stuck.
Catfish queen?
Did you forget what last time we ate there?
He ain't gonna know what hit him!
Oh, shit!
Oh! Yeah! Hey! Yeah! Got him!
Losing my patience. I need a new approach.
Any last words, asshole?
Thank you.